Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can find and install drivers for unknown devices in Windows 10 without using any tools. This method works for all the versions of Windows 10. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. To get started, open Device Manager by using Windows Search or just right-click on this PC icon. Then choose Manage. If you don't have this icon on your desktop, please check the video in the cards to enable it. In the Computer Management, choose Device Manager. Now go to the hardware module that needs to be updated or requires the driver to be functional. Here as an example, I'm considering the Realtek PCI under Network Adapters. Now right-click on it, then choose Properties. In here, move to Details tab and choose Hardware IDs as property. At this step, you need to copy the first value of Hardware ID. Let me do that. Now finally, make a Google search with the copied Hardware ID and download the installation driver from the trusted sources. What I mean is, just avoid websites if you are asked to download a tool to scan for drivers. When you download the right driver for an unknown device, just proceed to install it to make it work.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.